we've been told the engine on this is blown. They tore apart an oil filter and there's shrapnel in it, so it runs, but you don't want to run it too much. You can hear it.